our
the
cups.
Next year is muna inkuan nga mature na sila.
Okay.
7 years old. So if you're wondering why they are called white lion but their skin colored brown, it's because they are not albino. So they're just leucistic animals, so which means that they can adapt the climate where they were staying. So we already know that here in the Philippines is quite hot. So it is natural for them to change their skin color into brown.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. That explains the color change.